cautious with skincare.
I mean, for a guy, you're pretty cautious with skincare. Honestly, people ask me, what can I put on my face?
Wow! Yeah, so he cares about his skincare, but I think it would be me. It's because I'm the one who has the toiletries and all the creams and everything.
And halata naman. Picture pa lang eh.
That's how she's doing it.
Good answer.
But then, like, I don't know, I just want to share. Sometimes we call him Marlene at home.
Marlene?
Pinababae na yung pangalan.
No.
Kasi ano eh, he actually takes really long to get ready. Because he puts on so much. But that's good. At least you're taking care of yourself.
At least, no, Pia. Laking mabaho.
Oo.
Diba? Mas important.
Bagay sa blue water, please.
Oo, I love it. Perfect. I love it. Okay. So, first question. So far, so good. You're matching your answers
okay.
Naman.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, good job. Okay, next question. Let's see. Who stands longer in the shower?
Come on. Admit it, man.
Oh my god.
What, did you take longer? No, I take longer. Funny enough.
Okay.
But it's just...
funny go ahead.
Yeah, of course. You gotta keep clean and, you know, after a workout, it. So I'm normally a bit more crunchy, gritty.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, but she's really efficient in the shower. For
efficient. Me. I like that word.
Yeah, very efficient.
Efficient in the shower.
Knows her procedures, so.
So you can take more time.
Yeah, exactly.
Awesome. Nice. So parang yung mga 5 minutes kamay.
5 minutes. There's a cream for each part of your body.
Love it. So kilay ba kinakondisyon mo ngayon? Ganda ng kilay, diba? I love it. Okay, so we all agree it's
Marlon. It's Marlon, yeah.
It's longer in the shower. Okay, too much info ba? Sorry. Yeah. We want more. Okay, next question. Who knows more when it comes to fitness and wellness?
You do. Yeah, he does. I always ask him about fitness and wellness.
Yeah, for sure. Like training, obviously a big part of you know, trying to get fitter, get better, healthier, is taking care of yourself and your body. So going to a water day spa helps regenerate, rejuvenate, and, you know, keeps you fit and looking fresh.
Perfect.
So that's important.
You really are the perfect endorser.
Every
sentence ends with blue water day spa.
Take off and like,
thank you. Okay, great. All right, and the next question is, who's more susceptible to taking longer sleeping hours? Who sleeps longer, basically?
Like, come on.
Okay.
I like to take my time, so.
So basically.
But I'm on time, but I just need a lot of time.
Exactly.
That's
how you look so well maintained.
He's very Swiss. He takes his time getting ready and sleeping.
Nice.
But he doesn't get late, so that's good.
And that's why you look really healthy. Kaya less time na sa skincare. O diba, naikot ko yun. Naikot ko. Because you sleep often. Which is great. Okay, that's good. Alright, next question. Who spends more time in the gym?
As of recent, it's me.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Hindi na pala. I don't know. Oh, me. Oh, I'm so proud. Ako po, yung masipag mag-gym.
I love it.
Yes. Just work out right now kasi so recently I got sick, but basically the score is PS 5. I'm 0.
Yeah.
You have a scorecard.
Yeah, so we have a scorecard.
Since last week.
To make each other feel bad and also motivate each other to go to the gym.
So nice.
Right now, Pia's at 5 and I'm at 0.
So you know, like some couples, like they encourage each other na, tara, let's gym together. Like, I'll squat, y'all help you out sa amin. Competitive kami. Like, sige, I'm gonna go without you. Tapos I'll be fit.
Unahin kita.
Oh.
Score for me.
But it's great because we're both very competitive. I mean, he's a racing driver,
and you're a pageant.
Yeah, so innate na competitive. So it works in our favor with wellness and fitness.
It's good, healthy competition.
Perfect. At least walang competition being an endorser. Awesome. Okay, next. Okay, who spends more time in the kitchen? Lahat ng rooms ng kwarto. In the kitchen.
Okay, ako na lang.
Ikaw na lang.
Yeah. I don't have much time to cook anymore since I'm always busy, but I do have some background in culinary, so I think it would be me.
Yes, we would know that, right? Okay. how to make adobo manggada. You remember, guys?
For BI, Mom, you know, so Miss Universe.
Yeah, manada.
Oh, minalala mo ba?
Okay, so nice. But we look forward to seeing more of that.
Thank
hopefully
you.
With you now. Assistant apprentice.
Yeah, I'm a good cook, but he is a better, more complete chef.
More complete?
Yeah. I'm a cook, she's a chef.
Oh.
That's the difference.
Ooh.
And she can bake, she can make desserts and all these things. She knows how to make healthy food, of course. So I'm always happy when she gets the chance and some free time off work to make some food.
Good for you too. You're not only like maintaining well.
That's how I try and help out. I'm not as studying as you in the kitchen.
No Swiss delicacies you want to try out next time?
No, it's more like when we had a trip together the other year in Europe.
Yeah.
Tried to show her out and make her try a lot of Swiss food. And I'm half Swiss, she's half German, so that side of us comes out when we get the munchies or some ice cream, so a lot of cheese, bread, all the nasty bad stuff. Once in a while, you have to indulge the fast.
I love it. Okay, so next, we're almost done. So far, so great. I don't know who's keeping score, but I think it's even, pretty even, right? Okay, so who goes to have facials more frequently?
Yeah. Of course, no. Joking.
I do. I mean, he likes to get, like, he likes to do skincare, some of it at home, but from time to time, he'll ask for, like, to go out to get a facial and whatnot. But because I put on the makeup a lot, and you know, you have to take care of your skin.
Of,
and if you're always busy, you have to know when to let your skin take a rest. So, thank God for Blue Up.
Oh, I love it. Some segue to Taya, but that's correct, exactly. And later on, you'll be sharing with us your favorite treatments, right? But before that, who goes? This is your last question now. Who takes massages more frequently? Like, overall, you know.
One, it's because I think it's important to, again, for healthiness, wellness, going to the gym, a big part of recovery, or for me as an athlete, is just getting the therapy for your body as much as you can. And massages, definitely, I order those more. So whether it's going to the water day spa or just getting some sports treatment, it's a big part of my routine and my recovery.
Awesome. Well said. Okay, guys, that's it.